Yeah, they force you to upgrade prosperity to level one, or I think it's from like level zero to level one,
yeah,
or from one to two, and then like all of a sudden, like the twin sisters and a bunch of their highwaymen in there.
Yeah.
And if they plant a bomb in there and it goes off, you fail.
Uh huh.
Sucks.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, well, one of them wasn't a ghost. It was the deputy, a.k.a. the judge from Far Cry 5, and somebody else.
Yeah.
Thank you for serving me. Yeah, great. Now give me your shoes. Eat saw launcher, bitch. Put another coochie hole in your head. Yeah, Mike said I should subscribe to this guy, the Russian Badger. He's like really cool.
Yeah.
The Russian Badger. Oh my god, he does Far Cry New Dawn, Far Cry 5, Far Cry 4. Oh my god. Cometh. Cheeseburger, the diabetic fire. Oh my god! She just said I don't think she could ban, and I told her to shut her commie mouth. Oh my god.
Wow.
I don't believe I can. Fucking. Well, I guess his 10 seconds were up.
Thank you. Lights Up, and it's up to you to crush this maniac's operation by all the greatest siblings and curb stopping anybody that's a member of his company.
Yeah.
Called Project Kevin's Kingdom. Hey, Peggy.
Have voiceovers for this? From what I understand is when you first do it, it doesn't, and there are some parts that have voiceovers, but when it comes to like the power of the vampire, which is what you're doing now, there is no voiceover.
Huh.
Yeah. From what me and Jimmy's contact said. But each game in each Vampire the Masquerade video game is played differently. Yeah.
That's kind of cool, then.
Yeah.
My mind got raped by faith.
Yeah.
Walk the path.
Yeah. Yogi wants a piece of that ass.
Oh, you just got... If skunks were able to spray bliss out their asshole, man...
Chris Redfield. Just compared John Cena to Daniel Bryan.
Wow. What the fuck?
No, actually, Jacob was the easiest one to kill.
And from another thing that I was compared to the actual dice game.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And me and Jamie's games will kind of play out the similar way, that the choices that you make throughout the game will develop on how well you can control as a character the masquerade, so that humans don't find out about magic and the vampires and the demons and everything that is in the world that they don't know that is in this world. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, huh? Fuck you. You're right. We should. Fuck off. I like this guy. I'm gonna go with the middle.
Oh, shit.
cheeseburger just fucked up that Wolverine.
Trying to stop. Cool, I got a trophy. are stuck. Okay, I might need to call some extra help here. There you are, little buddy. Hey, I'm glad you're here. Yeah, let's push this car out of the way. I called you for a reason. I had access to an alligator or a crocodile, whatever it is, but I figured you'd be more effective. You know, you got wheels going on in the back. We gotta push it. You're fucking useless. Ow. It just sounds like a punch in the car. How did I get this stuck so quick? Oh, accidentally got in. Alright, you know what? Can you get in the car with me? Surely you can get in the car. Oh, almost. I swear 90% of this video is me getting this unstuck. Let's go. Hey, little sausage man. Get in this car. Tell me you can get in this car. Hey, I gotta be honest. Can't find a way to get you in this car, so it looks like you're walking. I'm sorry, I know that's kind of mean, seeing as you already have two legs, but you got wheels. Maybe I'll strap it like a firework to you and you'll go even faster. Good to be in the car again. Alright, hey, don't lay down, we got places to go. Get ready to run, because I'm not going to wait for you. Alright, I need you to meet me at the coordinates I gave you, okay? We're headed there, we're going on a little field trip. Alright? Alright. What kind of controls we got on this bad boy? Countermeasure, what's that? What's that mean? You got a follow road feature? Oh! What is this, a Tesla? Okay. Alright, I didn't know we were that impressive with our technology here. Everybody just relax, just going through the checkpoint. Don't look at me. I'm not looking at you. Don't freak out. Why? How do I
Sorry. which my crops have fully grown. Allow me to handle that. Well, time to harvest. Now with these plants, you gotta be very specific. They fight back quite a bit. God damn, these plants are tough this year. And there we go. See, we have to bring it to a certain temperature in order to harvest it. Oh, ignore that. Okay. I love how you try and do everything you can. It's fantastic. Don't you fucking shoot my dog with a sniper rifle? As long as you don't kick him, it's fine. I'll allow it. I'll allow this battle to go until, you know, you actually do some real damage with your foot. See, he's got you again. Oh my, Teresa, you just tanked that. Oh my god, you're an animal. Look at you. He's got you again. Oh, do we count this as a kick? Oh, we're gonna count that. Nail cut to the head. Hello? Is anyone here? I'll speak whatever Spanish. I assume people are trees up to you. So, you know, is that Spanish? I don't speak it, so I don't understand it. Hello?
Thank you. I That should be good enough for me. I stopped it. That's still going. No, I don't want to fucking skip, you stupid. I might have to take that part out then. Thank you.